Oh, you can all buy it. I want to cut it so I've got this sort of surface all the way around.
Okay.
It just works better. And it's still a wee bit too thin there, right, in my view. So this is where some of the artistic design thing comes in. But what I do is tell it to me that. That's better, but it could be thinner still. Line the bevel up where I want to cut. Come straight in. Don't mess about where it's missing. To come around the corner. Don't move your hands or your feet. I'll round that top up a little more when I'm happy with this bit. That's better. So that's got a definite cap all the way around. A reasonable curve here. I'm happy with that.
So I thought, I don't know where you've got this from. So I said to her, where did the wooden rod things come from? Tell them where they came from. See, all the guys are going, what the hell, A, what's a coat hanger? And B, what do you mean you hang trousers on a coat hanger? And it's like, apparently our ladies, when you get the three rods thing, and apparently this thing fell out the beds. And instead of like most people chucking it out, she thought, I'll be able to use them. So that's how she made the little tool. Or you can roll them by hand, it just depends. But she was using the longer ones. Now, again, technically this is the same mix. This is basically just a, well, hurry up. Look at all day. People got hamstring on it. The difference in that is unbelievable. And we haven't cooked it for any great length of time. And just let the ice and sugar melt through it and just soften it down. The fruit has just begun to break, just very, very slightly. And just warm it, don't serve it hot. It's amazing because a lot of people thought, I wonder what they are. And they even think, oh, they're only blueberries. Ready, one, put this on. Wind up.